TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Tuesday, 3 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got markets hanging around negative territory. S&P's right now negative by 12 points, trading at 2886. We get the Dow negative 159 points, trading at 26,181, and the NASDAQ negative by 19 points, trading at 7934. Got some action to the upside for gold, up $6.30, trading at 1308.20. Oil, negative 38 cents, right at 64.01. We get the API for oil 3.5 hours from right now, 4:30 Eastern time. Notes and bonds, higher price, lower yield, 10-year note up 5 ticks, 123.20, 30-year bond up 15 ticks, 148.03, and the dollar index basically flat, a little bit of negative action off 55 ticks at 96.595. We'll start it up. Let's jump over the futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow. So quite a cascade early in the day. We're about 9:15. We're trading at 26,267. Early in the day, we're up there at 26,344. We make lows of the session right after the opening bell, about 10 minutes, 26,107. You get the Dow up 100 points almost from that level, trading 26,186. Excuse me, NASDAQ 100, a little bit of a different story. We spiked to a low of 75.85. We're now back up at 76.09, not far from where we were trading at for most of the overnight session. S&P 500 trading at 28.86. We made a low of 28.80 early in the day. We're hanging up there overnight, though, 28.97. Gold contract trading higher, peaked above 1310 on a couple occasions just within the last hour, and now trading 1308.52. We got crude oil with some volatility as well. Early in the day, 5:30 a.m., we're up there at 64.78. You got crude trading just under $64, 63.95. And Euro U.S. dollar trading 1.1270. In terms of what else you have happening across the market, you got some of the big pharma companies testifying in front of the Senate, talking about skyrocketing U.S. drug prices. CVS, Cigna, Humana blaming Big Pharma as they are some of the nation's largest pharmacy benefit managers. Also out there, quite a show as you had a congressional hearing talking about YouTube, Google, that they actually had to shut down racist comments. And I bring it up because it's pretty intriguing that at the same time you have Google reps claiming hate speech has no place on YouTube. Meanwhile, full of that kind of stuff. They got a lot to deal with. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up with the Trader's Edge right now.